itself with so much harder. Because I can tell everybody I was a genius. Goodness gracious. There was a couple of meets recently that you went to without me. Mm-hmm. So I tease everybody, I'm like, I much prefer getting the text messages over. See, my cousin's like, oh, just call me when it's over. And I'm like, I'm dying here. Just call me when it's over. It's like, okay, the paperwork already happened.
I understand him. I'm like, you just don't
worry. But I'm afraid my husband would come. He would just be having such a nice time with the kind of person he is that he would forget where she's supposed to be.
Oh, right.
You know, like, what do you mean you can't bring her lunch? Like, it's important because you've got to be here. You know, so that would be his mentality. And I would be a little nervous
about it.
And my older daughter does the competitive cheerleading. And of course, they had to call the same thing we had now. So I had to send Scott with Claire at State. It was a lesser of two evils. And I had to go. And then he met me and Claire and was going to spend another week so she could come and help him. But those 2 years, I was in love with her. What did I have? What did I have? Was she in love? Was she in love? And but I think she did better those 2 years I wasn't around.